It's clear that as a nation, we have not done enough about the scourge of gun violence. The president has now asked Vice President Biden to lead an effort to develop a course of action to deal with this complex issue, and I will join my fellow cabinet members, Duncan, Attorney General Holder, Secretary Sebelius, in this effort to really develop concrete proposals that the president can act upon and the Congress can consider as we deal with this complex problem as a nation, taking to task and to heart the tragedy that occurred.